What is up, people? As you can see, the people has spoken, and we are back at Lydia's Bridge.
Absolutely, we are.
Absolutely.
Yeah, we did that poll, man, and the people wanted us to come back. We caught something amazing here. We're hoping that Miss Lydia will come and feel a little more comfortable with us tonight, and maybe she'll interact with us some more. With that being said, before we go any further, I'd like to throw out a major shout out to our little buddy Maggie. Who earlier in the week fell and had a horrible break to her arm, and she had to have surgery to repair it. The poor kid. And her mother, y'all all know her as Purple, Laura Purple. And so we want to give Maggie a shout out. We hope that you're feeling a little better, and we'll continue to pray for you. And yes, we dedicate this video to you, Maggie.
To you.
I also want to give another shout out while we're thinking about it. I want to give a shout out to my good friend Krista and Dave, who
just lost a really, really close friend.
Lost a really close friend of theirs pretty suddenly. And so, you know, I want to give a shout out to you guys. And we're thinking of you and we love you. And, you know, so we want to do that. So, Hound, the last time we were here,
some crazy things happened.
We were actually here with Kevin, the custodian ghost hunter, and his son Caleb. Awesome people.
The K2 fell over by itself.
Yeah, K2 fell over by itself, but the Estes method that Caleb did was phenomenal.
It was insane. It was really insane.
And so, I mean, we're not going to get into anything like that tonight, but what we captured on film, dude, was spectacular, and I'm hoping that we can catch something similar like that tonight. It is un-god-awful hot. It is so humid.
It is so hot.
It's hard to breathe. I'm wheezing. So, I guess, Hound, are we going to get this investigation started?
Yeah, so I guess, let's cue that music.
Yeah, man, let's roll it. Roll them tunes.
Roll them.
Please say it ain't so. you're drifting away, and the wounds have turned.
now, hey Hal, will you work the camera real quick? Twice now, we've had a cat ball go off on this table right here. And I have two cat balls that I don't know which one it was, but that's been twice.
It was the one closest to the
So, and we also got a rim pod response. Both of us was up here towards the front when the rim pod went off. I went down here to check it, thinking maybe it fell over. Maybe it fell over, but it's still standing upright. So,
that new light's awesome, Wolf.
Yeah, the new light is pretty awesome. Man, it has gotten awful hot in this tunnel. So, Miss Lydia. Are you here with us tonight? If you're here with us tonight, can you give us a clear response? Can you light up one of these round balls or one of the K2s? I do have my phone in my hand, but it is on airplane mode.
Yes, thanks for reminding me, Wolf. I'm going to do the same thing as well.
Miss Lydia, are you here? Now, when we were here last time, there were several people here with us. They're not with us tonight. They had somewhere else to go. So we decided that, well, we asked all our people to watch the videos that we shoot, and they all said they wanted us to come back and talk to you. So I guess that means you're pretty popular, that, like, you don't already know that.
Our people really loved you, though.
Yeah, and they wanted us to shoot another video. So can you come in and communicate with us?
Cut it off.
to speak to us.
We both heard it that level. It was captured on this audio. I guarantee
it. It had to be. It has to be.
I'm kind of willing to break out the recorder, to be honest.
Yeah, we should. Let's do that first. Yeah.
So, just to see.
Can you see me right here now?
Yeah.
If I'm standing right here?
Yes.
You can see me pretty good?
Perfect.
Okay. Miss Lydia, are you trying to speak to us? That's why we're here for, but we do have something.
So, here you guys, as you can see, I have the voice recorder here. I am going to work.
So, Hound right now is going to do a digital voice recorder. We're going to try to get some EVPs, like I said previously. You did just hear two distinct female voices. The first one was clear enough, but not good enough to
actually thought somebody was walking up.
Yeah, it sounded like at least two audible words. So, all right, Miss Lydia, are you here?
Okay, this is Wolf and Hound doing an EVP session in Lydia's fridge, and I'm setting it down on the picnic or on the table. That is Lydia.
Yeah, Hound set up the catapult. Okay, Miss Lydia, are you here with us in this tunnel underneath the train tracks?
Is your name Miss Annie L. Jackson? Can you tell us how you died? Can you see us?
And the cat ball going off his Hound's fault again.
Hey, this is Wolf and Hound doing an EVP session in Lydia's fridge. And I am setting it down on the picnic or on the table. That is me.
Yeah, Hound set up the cat ball. Okay, Miss Lydia, are you here with us in this tunnel underneath the train tracks?
I hope so, because
that's definitely.
Can you tell us how you died? Can you see us?
Did you hear that?
Mm-mm. Was it a clear response?
Spirits.
Listen to the very end, right after, and hold it up right after I say, can you see us? Or hear us? Hear us, I mean.
Your name, Miss Annie L. Jackson.
sounded like what we heard.
Yeah.
You can use this device here.
Yeah, I'm not sure if there was two lights on or not, to be honest with you.
Are you going to try this necrophonic?
Yeah, let's try the necrophonic now. Can you tell us when this time was built?
Oh.
What was that?
Wolf.
What?
I just said wolf. Was that you?
Was that you? Did I just hear you? My name is Wolf.
spirit talker.
All right, I'm gonna switch over to the spirit talker.
It just said like a real huffy, like no.
Oh, okay. Well, we'll leave this on for a while.
I'll leave it on now.
Can you still see me?
Yes.
If I walk down here?
Yes.
Oh, mosquitoes.
It's Lydia. Spirits here on this location other than Miss Lydia? We've come to talk to you too if you're here.
Do you not want us to switch to the spirit speaker? It's another way for you to communicate.
If you don't want us to switch over to the spirit talker, will you light up one of these devices to let us know? Talking to you at the moment, at the camera.
Okay. Well, it's nice to meet you.
Can you come in here with us?
Can you tell me your name, sir? What? Did they just give us a name?
I think so, yeah.
Can you tell us your name again? See, I want to tell you something. These things you see.
Oh, it just did, I think.
What?
Can you repeat that? I couldn't hear you. I know, I'm sorry I'm asking so much right now. But I couldn't hear you what you said. What?
I don't know.
But I am something. Doris.
Doris? Is there a Doris here?
They just said that twice.
Yeah, it did.
How many spirits are here?
Give us a number.
Can you tell me how many of you are here? Spirits do what they want to do.
So, Hound, do you think that we should leave the necrophonic running while we do this?
No.
Huh? No? Decided to do now was we put up the rib pin and I put a barrier of rib pods down along the entrance. So we're going to see if that does anything. And, I don't know, we'll see. All right. Spirits, do your thing.
Standard.
Can you come up here where we are? We're in the middle. Can you come up here?
So I guess now's the time of the investigation where we're going to use the spirit talker. We're going to see if we can't get the kind of maybe some of the same responses that we got from the necrophonic and see if they won't come through here. Miss Lydia, are you here with us? Can use this device as well as the necrophonic to communicate with us.
Attach.
No, you can't attach yourself to one of us or our equipment. It just said attach, Wolf. Said yours.
She will harm you.
She will harm you.
No.
No, I don't think so. Who will harm you?
That's
nuts. That's
yeah, you're not allowed to attach yourself to us.
That's
dude, I just saw a sparkling light. Sparkling light. Sparkling light right by that last pillar. Are you over there?
Huh? Mock. Like mocking.
Were you over there next to that entrance?
Is your name Arthur? Are we dealing with is your name Miss Annie? Annie L. Jackson. Otherwise known as Miss Lydia. That's who we want to speak with.
Be cautious.
Be cautious. Why do we need to be cautious? Can you tell us why?
Anna.
Hey, Anna. Hello, Anna. How are you?
Kiss.
I'll kiss you.
I will too.
Manifesting.
Please manifest.
Thank you.
We would love for you to.
Are you going to manifest Edmund?
Edmund. I don't know any Edmunds.
I don't either.
Gilbert.
Gilbert. Are you going to manifest behind one of us? Agatha. Huh. just taking photos, Wolf? Did Wolf capture you in a photo? We have another camera set up outside so we can capture you again. That was really amazing that you showed yourself to us. We really hope you would do it again. That's been some crazy responses through this too. Good evening. It's been a very fine evening. A little on the hot side, but it's been overall been a very fine evening. Ain't it? Well,
1200s.
Oh, 1200s.
Were you here a long time ago? Were you here during the revolutionary time?
That was 1200s.
Oh,
so.
Watch out.
Watch out. Why do we need to watch out? Something to do with the college? Because I know sometimes colleges will have a sculpture.
Do they have a sculpture of you at the college?
Quiet.
Okay, we'll be quiet.
Somebody die on the train tracks here?
Bob.
Did Bob die?
Yeah, there's been a lot of deaths on these tracks, dude. What year did Bob die? Shuffling right over here.
further. Just told you to go further. Wolf. Is that far enough?
I'm enjoying this.
You are. Did you hear that, Wolf? That was me. I'm walking around. Can you come?
Stomach problems.
Stomach problems.
Grandfather.
Grandfather. That was just like soon. Like, see you soon. You know what's funny, too, though? I am having a little bit of heartburn issue going on. And it said stomach problems. And didn't you have a little stomach issue last night?
I did have a stomach issue last night.
That's crazy.
The children are listening. We're listening too. Are you going to do something with one of the lights?
It's over there.
It's over there. Can you come and do something with one of our lights?
See my shadow.
See your shadow? Where is it? I don't see your shadow.
You look, maybe it's talking about seeing your shadow.
Oh, can you see my shadow? What am I doing? I'm going to take a play out of Caleb's great book. What am I doing? Nicholas. Can we talk to Anna? Can we talk to Anna?
What was that? It was like something hit the fence over there.
Did somebody throw a rock? That sounded like a rock being thrown down into the bushes. Did somebody throw something? Be fearful. I'm not really fearful.
I'm coming over here.
I don't want to talk.
Well, you don't have to if you don't want to. Is there somebody else who wants to talk to us? No. You're welcome. It's a thank you.
Question.
I have some questions. Do you have a question you'd like to ask us?
Daughter.
No, I don't have a daughter. I have a son. That's my son right there. Hound. He's my
Hello.
Son.
Hi.
Can you make one of those round balls go off again?
Threatening.
Threatening.
I don't think this
is somebody is threatening you? Is somebody being ugly to you? this Anna? Is this Anna Lydia we're talking to? I got like a creeped out feeling, dude.
Yeah, I do too.
Like I keep hearing noises. Yeah, and I keep hearing noises too, and I'm hearing noises from over here.
I know. That's what I'm saying.
Is Anna here? Can we talk to Anna? Did something bad happen here?
My throat.
My throat. See, that's starting to be in a pattern. Did somebody do something to your throat?
Can you tell us what they did?
Let's see how. I want to try to see if we can establish some type of pattern. So can you come over here because your eyes are a little bit better than mine? Well, hold on. I got my glasses. So, well, it only gives you a certain amount that you can see. But, can we, yeah, because.
Be quiet.
Okay, we will. All right, let's be quiet for a minute, Hal.
Leg.
You know, that's crazy because I got a cramp in my leg, dude. It told us to be quiet and listen. And so that's what we're doing. And then it said she will harm us. Who will harm us?
Well, we don't. Can you tell us anything? We have power. So do we.
We have power. Can you come inside this tunnel with us? Can you come from this direction and come in? This has been a crazy investigation, hasn't it? So far.
Argument. Was there an argument here that went astray? That went bad?
Somebody gets stabbed.
I like to play games.
You like to play games? What kind of game would you like to play?
I like to play.
We can play the light game. Would you like to play the light game?
Ancient spirit.
Ancient spirit, dude. Is there an ancient spirit around here?
I was in the military.
You was in the military? Well, thank you for your service. Were you in the Revolutionary War? I shouldn't be dead, it said. No, I don't think you probably should.
That's funny.
If you was murdered or somebody did something to you.
Stomach.
Were you in the Revolutionary War or the Civil War?
They used bayonets back then.
Yeah.
Did you get stabbed in the stomach? With the bayonet?
Sure.
this up then?
Well, let's just hold off. We're getting some pretty good responses. Let's take us a little break, and I'm going to sit the spirit talker up here like I had the necrophonic. Did Bill commit suicide? Okay. So what we're going to do is we're going to take a hydration break. And I'm going to leave the spirit talker running on this camera so the spirits can do what they need to do. And hopefully we'll get some type of responses from the cat paws again or maybe the rim pods. So spirits, I'm going to leave it up to you. We're going to take a little break. If you feel like you would like to do so, you can light up one of these cat balls and stuff, these other things that's back there, they all make noise. And the round balls will light up, as you know, a blue and red color. All right. connected. Oh, I agree. Wow.
So look, some of the responses that it said while we were taking our break over here. Death is not the end. That was one of them. Moan, stuck here.
Well, it's been really interesting. This place is really creepy. So.
And we appreciate you coming to communicate with us.
We do appreciate you coming and communicating with us.
What year is it?
It is 2023.
Yep, it's 2023.
What year do you think it is?
In 2 days, it'll be the 4th of July, 2023.
I mean, we don't know. I mean, something could have happened in 1200.
Maybe so, man. Native Americans probably lived here in the 1200s. This was probably all Native American land. Shout out to our Native Americans.
Yes.
Who lived on this land. Well,
Witness.
I would like to witness you setting off one of those cat balls again down there, or the one on the table. Will you do that? Can we witness you do that? That's why we're here for. We're here to make contact with you.
All right. Well, thank you for coming to communicate.
We're gonna go home now.
Goodbye and good night.
Goodbye and good night. Lydia, would you like for us to come back and visit you again?
Is that above us?
Well, Hound, this place has been really interesting. We got a lot of cat ball responses in that. You know what going off when we were up here?
That was nuts.
We don't have that on camera, though. So all we can say is that happened, but we don't have it recorded.
That was nuts.
This whole place is crazy.
Through this was nuts.
It really was. And I'd like to thank the spirits.
Ancient
spirit. It did say something about an ancient spirit. And
if there's
an ancient spirit around here, can that ancient spirit light up one of these round balls? Alright, well, I guess we're going to wrap this up, man, and I want to thank everybody for watching this video. This is our part two of the Lydia's Bridge. It's like I said, it's been really interesting. There's been some things that have happened. We were getting the cat ball responses, which is always a good thing. And a lot of these cat ball responses we were getting, we wasn't even right here. We were in the camera film. Which you saw.
It was nuts.
I think that we've had some pretty good contact with the spirits. I believe there's more than one spirit here, too. I'm under that impression that there could be several spirits here from different time periods. That just tells me that we should take it down that avenue and see the next time we come here to see what we can get.
Yep.
What do you think?
We should.
Well,
maybe they fought with Jamestown rifles.
I mean, who knows, you know? Who knows?
That were made right here in Jamestown.
Well, we know that there's a lot of history here in Jamestown. We know that. We know that there is. And I'm glad that I can tap into some of that and learn some more of the history of this area, because there seems to be a lot. So, how about we go ahead and shut this down? And we'll get everything picked up and we'll head to the house. We love you guys and we appreciate you watching. If you haven't yet, make sure you smash that like button. If you're just watching, you haven't subbed to us, do so, man. We have multiple fires in the iron. We don't do just paranormal. I mean, we may put... I did hear that. So, yeah, that wasn't you. That came from down here. Where a lot of these noises have been coming from down here. And so, all right. Well, guys, Wolf and Hound is out of here.
And we are clear.
Peace.